Hello everyone, I am Natalie. I am the eRead Illinois eBook Trainer Coordinator for the Access 360 platform, and I just want to take a quick minute to show you how to transfer a book from the eRead Illinois Shared Collection onto your eReader device via your computer and Adobe Digital Editions. So if you own a more basic Nook, a Sony Reader, a Kobo, anything along those lines, anything that isn't more tablet-based, like the Nook HD, what you're going to do to get books onto your eReader is transfer them via Adobe Digital Editions. So, when you are in the collection, what you're going to want to look for under List View or on the info screen when you hover over Title are books that are available as either a PDF or an EPUB file. And once you find a book that you're interested in that is in one of those two formats, you just want to make sure that you select EPUB and then go ahead and do checkout. And so it gives you a little message letting you know that you have successfully checked your book out. And then what you're able to do is up here, if you check on My List, it will take you to your checked out items. And what you're gonna look for is this download link. So you're gonna click on download and your little browser window is gonna pop open. If you have a Sony Reader, what you're probably going to see is Reader for PC. If you have anything else, the Nook Color, the Nook Reader, the Kobo, anything like that, you're going to want to look for Adobe Digital Editions. Adobe Digital Editions will also allow you to read the book directly on your computer, so if you don't want to transfer it to a device, you can read it directly on your computer as well. So, I am just going to click OK, and that is going to go ahead and open my book up in Adobe Digital Editions for me. Now, like I was saying, if you want to, you can go ahead and just use the scroll bar down here to go ahead and read the book directly on your device or directly on your computer. Or you can click on the library button up here in the upper left-hand corner. And you'll see that under devices, it lists my Kobo eReader. Now, the way I got this to show up is I took the USB cable that came with my eReader and I plugged one end into my Kobo, and then I just plugged the USB end directly into my computer, and that's what allows your computer to say, hey, I recognize that device. The first time you plug your device in, a little screen will pop up asking you to authorize it, and you'll just enter your Adobe ID and password, and you'll be all set. So I want to go ahead and transfer my book from my bookshelf to my device. So what I'm going to do is come over here and click on the book that I've checked out, and I want to hold the mouse button down when I do that. And then you can see that because I'm holding the mouse button down, I'm able to drag the title with me. And then I just drag that over to where it says Kobo eReader, and you can see that the little red circle became a little green plus sign. And once that happens, I can release my mouse button, and it's gonna go ahead and transfer the book to the device for me. If you wanna check to make sure it made it, if you click on your device name, it will show you the different items that you currently have downloaded to your Kobo eReader. So I have the Getting Started Guide, I have another book that I had previously checked out, and then I have my new book. So 1862 I actually returned, so it's no longer valid. So what I'm gonna do is clean up my Kobo real quick by right-clicking on that title and doing Remove from Library. Oops, sorry about that. So just Remove from Library, go ahead and delete that off of my Kobo, and now it's gone. So then I would just come down to the bottom of my screen and look for my little eject option, and then tell it that I want to go ahead and eject my reader. And then it'll tell you that it's safe to remove your hardware. You can see that my device is no longer listed over there. It's taken me back to my All Items shelf. And then I would just unplug my Kobo or my Nook or what have you from my computer, sync it up, and I would be able to read it directly on my device. Once I'm done with the book, if I reopen Adobe Digital Editions, if I right-click on the book that I had checked out, you'll see that now Return Borrowed Item is an option. So I can click on that, and it'll ask me to confirm, and then I just click return, and it will pop it out of my account and go ahead and return it for me. And so in maybe 5 minutes or so, I'd be able to go back in, and if that had been my third checkout, I would be able to go back in about 5 minutes and check out something new. So that is how you go ahead and check out and transfer a book onto your e-reader. If you have any questions, please don't hesitate to let me know.